We've all been there. If you catch a small rip or tear in your GORE-TEX garment, stop. Before you have a meltdown, order a crispy new jacket, or call for emergency assistance, take a breath. Assess. You might be able to do your own repair. Hannah is here to show you how. If the damage is small, clean, and contained, you have the power to make a DIY mend.
Size of a toonie? Oh yeah, you got this.
A small patch, properly applied, will help make your gear last. Visit an Arc'teryx brand store or submit a product service request to get an iron-on GORE-TEX patch from us. You will need a clean iron, a piece of parchment paper or aluminum foil, and two separate flat surfaces, one for isolating your repair and one for cooling the new patch. Stick one of your flat surfaces in the freezer now. Take a moment to clean the area you're going to patch. Brush or wipe away loose dirt or grime. Set your iron to the cotton or linen setting and make sure the steam function is turned off. When the iron has reached a temperature of 315 degrees Fahrenheit, smooth out the damaged area for a few seconds to remove creases. Take your flat surface from the freezer and line the repair site up so it's in the center of the patch.
Try to avoid patching over seam tape and laminated components. Leave that for the experts.
Place the patch over the damage, glue side down. Cover the repair zone with your square of parchment or foil. This will keep your iron from getting all gluey. Apply heat in 5-second bursts, 3 to 4 times. Press evenly without pulling or pushing the iron. Look for a thin rim of glue appearing just outside the patch. If you don't see it, apply heat again in 2 to 3 second bursts until you do.
It should only take 20 seconds to activate the glue.
Now set the patch by pressing down with the chilled surface for 20 to 30 seconds.
Voila, you're all patched up and ready for your next adventure. And if something didn't go as planned, or you have any questions, reach out.
Take care of your gear so it can take care of you. ReCARE. Make it last.